And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Saw that coming. Clothesline! Positioning it on the ring apron now.
With the ladder right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen.
He's able to fend off. Sky high. Nobody home. Hoisted up. Attack to the midsection. Stay by that attack. Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Working his way up the ladder now.
No way.
Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Shaking power slide. Taken to the air, completely wiping out.
What a counter. Power slide. Going to the top here, guys. Looking to finish it. So many things to go. Oh, no! You're insane! You're insane!
No.
From the top of the
rock.
I can't believe that paid off. He's heading to the ground.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
No, 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 no! I assure you that did not go as planned.
Oh!
Springboard.
Oh, man!
Rock sense that was coming. He moves just in time.
What could The Rock be looking for?
Just one step ahead. With the lariat.
Oh!
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Okay.
This match grinding him down a little.
Yeah, that's the kind of offense that opened people's eyes to The Rock.
Uh-oh. Clearing the table. They're going to take it to the next level. That's a superstar thinking.
Oh.
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, that's
with some agility.
Taking this outside. This could be good.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just going to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Just lit them up with that sequence.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
No one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Had scattered and met with a back elbow.
Oh, shit.
Punch!
Okay.
And he's got his hands on the ladder. Only he's setting up outside for some reason.
I have a feeling you're about to find out the reason, Cole.
Back, this is borderline insane.
That on my nose.
Impressive counter.
Leaping off the ladder proves to be a costly error. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Powerbomb position.
Right
hands create separation and an escape.
Big boot to the gut.
The clubbing forearm. He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
Wrong way.
Oh, no!
You gotta be kidding me!
From high up on the ladder, crushing the opposition with their full weight.
Onto that unforgiving steel ladder.
Showing them what superiority really looks like.
Oh, basically hammering their opponent into the floor.
He manages to escape it.
There's Maxine.
Okay.
lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
Hands on table. None of these things are going to play.
This could be it.
And no pay window. He breaks the pin before a one count.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Make it
get ready, Corey. Get ready. Oh. But I can't. A terrible mistake coming off that ladder.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Climbing the ladder now.
Oh, no. We've got a daredevil on our hands, guys.
Boom. What a terrible fall from the ladder. I don't think anyone can recover from that.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, put the brakes on Dupree. And he's taking this to the outside now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Out of the way in time.
Get in there with that form. Climb it up. Here we go.
Oh, please.
And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
And a stop to the gut, too.
We've seen this before. The Rock setting up. The Rock setting up. The Rock. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Let's go.
For the win.
Good fight, y'all. Go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. My first one online on Xbox Series X. I get a big win like that, y'all. And I ran like a thief in the night. Fuck that shit. I ain't staying up in there. Let's go. Come on, man. Now I'm happy. I think I might get another game of 2K in, man. All right, y'all. We be y'all this whole type, man. I'll be right back with some more 2K, man. I want to go again with Phoenix, man. Yes, sir. Y'all saw that big match right there, baby. Come on, man. That's what I do. That's what I do. Yeah.